the extension of the opening of the schools to next year 2021 will already negatively affect our schools. Reason being that we don't know the position of the teachers who have been employed that they are not earning. We don't know the investment made by the school directors. It's a collateral that we need to do with the banks. So it's an issue that is affecting so much the society, not even the schools, because we can also understand the kids are at home and many issues are happening because they are not in the system. But however, we understand between life and death, we need life. And that's why they are a bit hesitant also to push for the open, because life is more important than opening a school and affecting the whole society. So these are the issues that the directors are feeling. Even some worried about whether they will go back to the opening of the schools in the future, because it has been so much affected the daily activities. So these are the issues that the directors are feeling. The government can inject more into looking at these issues, particularly making sure that our teachers are really remunerated like any other public school teachers.